Impersonation case. Franklin Akers was sentenced to 4.5 years today, and 3.5 years will be served behind bars with the Indiana Department of Corrections. The last year will be on formal probation. Police say Akers impersonated an officer on more than one occasion. He also violated his probation. In addition, Akers must undergo an evaluation at Hamilton Center and follow any recommended treatments and medications.